It's one of my favorite Everclear songs at this day. It's called Heroin Girl.